Still a kid. Stop it! Ow! Could you kindly remove your paw off my titty, please? Damn. Thank you. Can I get up? Can you move your paw off my boob? Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. Hello. We'll find out now, Colt. Oh, I got a...
Hello, Brett.
David. Oh, wrong screen.
In, all those vegetables in between, I am here.
Aha, hello. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine.
Okay, I don't know why Nori was having trouble with it. We might have to tell him, like, yo, you have trouble. We I think it's fixed. I think you need to refresh the shit. Sorry, refresh the page. Refresh the website.
How's the screen doing?
The screen is doing screen things.
There we go.
Yo, Octo.
Oh, shit.
Run that shit back, though. Let's go. You forget I am a Marvel nerd. I am the Marvel god of this universe. What's up? I can kill Thanos. Let's go.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I actually know Thanos' weakness. All you gotta do is befriend Deadpool, tell Deadpool to tell Death to kill Thanos. That's all you gotta do. I'm not joking either.
Hello, everybody. We are doing... We're back with some Mugen. I actually got it ready today. Got it ready this time. We're good. Hey, Cole, ready for this? Let me pin this.
All I gotta say is, y'all about to see a new person today, because now I already know who I'm choosing. I'm gonna win with internet.
Let me unpin this. Fuck.
I'm gonna pin...
I don't want to delete the message. God damn it.
And stab you.
Can't pin it. There we go. Fuck. I'm in trouble. After I had to remind you to... Yeah, you know what, Twist? You're right. You're right. Deadpool. Oh, God. Okay. Deadpool and Nightcrawler. Okay. So.
We are going to have first ones. Let's go. The one motherfucker in all of Marvel who actually did the one thing he wanted to achieve in the comics.
So you guys know already by now, I'm going to do a random select, two random selects, and whoever wins that, your guys will fight against them.
Yes.
Sentinel versus... Oh,
so in the comics, this is the
Bishop.
Nerd coming out. This is the nerd coming out, by the way. In the comics, Deadpool reached his goal of becoming the greatest hero in the Marvel Universe by killing all the other heroes. The
sound.
Okay, yep. One, why is that fucking Sentinel from Marvel vs. Capcom? I know that movement. Ben, did you pause it?
Yeah, I had to change the audio.
Yeah, that's Sentinel from Marvel vs. Capcom. Fucking talk.
Nah, we're good. We're good.
I need a fucking chill. The rum was too much.
Okay, first match, Bishop, and close first round for Bishop and Sentinel.
Yeah, Sentinel is the baby bitch of the Marvel universe. I'm not gonna lie.
I mean, it looks like... Oh.
He might be an anti-mutant, but here's the thing. He is not an anti-Tony Stark.
Oh. Alright. It's still anyone's match. Shit.
Because Tony Stark built a thing called the God Buster. In the comics.
Yeah.
Where he made a universe. I'm not joking. He made a digital universe in digital armor to kill said universe.
Okay.
And the Godbuster? No. This is Godbuster version 1. He took on a Celeste with Godbuster version
1. Oh! Looks like Bishop won.
And murder.
Alright, so the first one goes to Bishop. Bishop is the first champion. For those just coming in, hello, welcome. We're playing some Mugen. Yes, so the rules of this tournament, just like every other month, or every month, is so I start out with two randoms, as you can just tell, and whoever wins that becomes the champion, which will be on the left side of the screen. After that, you guys will choose, like you see in the chat here, you'll choose a redeem. Oh yeah, it's also pinned. You choose a redeem, and you'll say what character you want from the list down below us, and you will fight the champions. Now, whoever becomes the champion, whoever beats the current champion becomes the champion themselves. Yes. And the champion that was defeated is eliminated from the game, like completely. They can no longer be played through the entire stream. And whenever someone gets eliminated, if a champion beats somebody, they get eliminated for that round until the champion gets gets defeated. Yeah. So
I'm just putting out there.
Okay. Jim, okay.
Jim is the most powerful fucking mutant there, by the way.
So we got
in comics,
Deadpool first. With that, need a cooldown. I had to take the cooldown away because it was bugging out for certain people.
But yes,
yeah.
Jim, I think.
Oh, I know, I got a line.
Jubilee, it's one of those two. I forget her hero name.
Looks like Bishop is beating Deadpool's ass.
God damn it, Deadpool.
Yeah, Bishop is beating Deadpool's ass.
This is like the weaker Deadpool. Let's go.
This is the Deadpool from the
from the comic of Deadpool gets nerfed.
It's the Deadpool from the origin movie.
No. No. You're gonna make me go into a rant.
Dude, Deadpool can't do anything about the range.
You don't want that right now. Don't do that shit to me. That was an abomination. That was not Deadpool.
The fucking light swinging back and forth is fucking tripping me out, bro.
Why are they in the streets?
And you got bodied, bro.
The fuck is this?
You got bodied.
And
holy shit. Please don't bring that up.
Hold on, hold on. Does this motherfucker got a energy meter?
I think so, yeah.
Bishop has an energy.
Alright, next we got Nightcrawler. Boy.
The one time I root against a brother. I swear,
right?
One time. The fucking one time, boys.
Yeah, he does have an energy meter.
The fuck is the energy?
From what we saw earlier, Nightcrawler was pretty powerful, but Bishop's pretty good too.
What settings do you have?
They're on difficulty 20. All the AI difficulties on 20, and the game speed is at 2 instead of 1. So
Deadpool is still the dumbest. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
You know what? After five fights, you should up it to 25.
Oh, this is the high difficulty.
Aria!
Hold on. Pause, fight. Aria, thank you for the raid. Hello.
Welcome on.
Hold on, let me read what I just listened to.
Is that the new Pokemon or the new fucking Eevee evolution? Welcome on.
Oh, let's see,
Tenda out here making fucking Pokemon evolutions and shit. And, look, I thought the Pokemon game I was doing that. Goddamn. That reminds me.
Welcome in, Sirens. Hello. Thank you for the raid, Aria. I appreciate you so much. We are doing some mugen fights.
That's all y'all get, donut. I already know what it means.
Not the donut. We are doing some mugen fights, and it's Xmen mugen. So, if you see the top pinned comment, you can just choose your character.
I'm just mad.
And you'll see how it goes.
I'm just mad it's not all of Marvel.
Yeah, I couldn't do all of Marvel, but
okay, listen, we all know who was gonna cook anyway. Fucking Iron Man, okay? That man has suits
for okay. But why is he moving like Fox from Melee? I don't know. I have no idea. But
Fox is overpowered.
Hope you guys enjoy the your time here. I'm Dragon Panda. I do RPG games mainly, but every once a month, every Wednesday, first Wednesday of every month, I do Mugen.
I'm sure
Aria.
Who's looking to hit a rum? Me or you?
I gotta move. Summon the fish. I have to move you.
I'm so mad. I'm so fucking mad. I've been half of my fucking stream muted.
Oh, and no one told you?
Damn.
Okay, imagine. Listen, you can't blame us. Okay, you can blame your other chat. You can blame the people in your chat who basically come there for your lovely voice, okay?
Dude, I actually was... I saw, like, right at the end, I was like, I was muted this whole time.
Yes.
Oh,
God damn, that was the
bear. So mad.
Look, I don't unmute streams, because no, I'd be in the stream with the person.
Yeah, you're getting destroyed, too. And we saw Nightcrawler earlier, and Nightcrawler was whooping ass.
Nightcrawler was giving them hands.
Man. Oh, here we go.
Oh shit. But all I gotta say is when are we gonna do a Demon Slayer movie? We already know who I'm choosing.
Oh yeah.
I will have to find a demon. I actually was thinking about that while I was doing this.
Yeah.
I am going to find a Demon Slayer one, and that's going to be next month's. I just have to make sure it's a good one.
Hey, Aria, you want that round?
Yeah, we all know who's going to win this time.
He
knows the dirty tricks now.
Aria, we do have a list. Oh, shit. It's... The comeback! Damn.
That is the law of anime.
That was a good fight, though. Bishop holds on to his title.
Okay, one, Bishop is a badass. Okay,
now we got Sabretooth.
Oh, God.
For those who don't know, Sabretooth. Okay, next we got Omega Red. Okay. So you can choose your character. If your character gets eliminated by the champion, it's eliminated until the champion is defeated. And if the champion gets defeated, he is eliminated through the entire stream. Storm is okay, so we got
basically you're doing another one at this point. Okay.
Basically, yeah. So next after Sabretooth, we got Omega Red, then Storm, and then Cyclops. Okay, got you.
I fucking forget about Omega Red from that one Wolverine versus Hulk shit. I forgot about him. You know why I forgot about him? Because he's fucking dumb stupid. And doesn't belong in Marvel. It's like he belongs in fucking DC.
Oh, Sabretooth. No. Fucking Bishop's got the fucking pistols, man. The range. Come on, Sabretooth.
It brings me joy when I get the piss on.
What was that move?
Does he?
There we go. There we go.
Bitch that he knows from out of nowhere?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, Saber Wolf from fucking Killer Instinct. What the fuck was that bullshit?
He used Wolfang Fist.
All I gotta say is, so...
Sabretooth!
From the
Guard!
Like Cable, right?
Guard, for the love of God!
I can't remember his fucking origin story.
Jesus Christ.
I think he's from the same future as Cable.
Leads to the game to pick the first and unbeatable person. Alright, Sabretooth is eliminated. Next we got, Omega Red.
Yes. Omega Red. I think I know who that is. That's the motherfucker. He's Russian. He is the Russian.
He's got the tentacles. See, Sabretooth could have guarded. He didn't guard with the shit.
Because Sabretooth is a very aggressive fucking mutant. The fuck you mean? It's in his backstory. This man has been on Wolverine's ass fucking since they were kids.
The floor collapsed. Savage doesn't
fucking Tekken?
Right?
You see, I want to make a joke, but I'm not going to since that boat was on the news about like 3 days past. But I'm going to. But we all know the joke I'm going to.
Sabretooth is, or not Sabretooth, the Bishop is not letting fucking Omega Red get any. Up. Yeah, no, he is. I like being on Cole's ass.
Christ.
Come on, Omega Red.
I said in your anniversary, I love you, bro, so yeah, thank you.
That's all fucking Omega Red can do is fucking, damn. He comes close to losing, too. He comes so close, and then he just, and then just... y'all can do this. Y'all can do this, I believe in y'all.
I followed this person so badly. I'm gonna send this to Panda here in a minute.
What is that move?
After he's done.
Jesus Christ.
So, yeah, again, Bishop is from the future where Cable succeeded, but he's also still from a fucked up future.
You okay.
Know, look up this motherfucker's backstory real quick. Hello.
Yeah.
Yo, DM me his fucking name real quick. Cause that motherfucker looks
back. Omega Red.
No, Bishop.
Bishop.
Because I can't fucking spell Bishop.
It's on screen. What do you mean?
Bishop. Let's see what you got. See, Xmen. No. I can just put up Bishop.
He gets so close to defeating him, and then he just fucking pops off. Omega Red has been eliminated.
Backstory.
Next, we got Storm. All right, Arya.
Let's go.
Bishop is pretty BS.
Born he was about 80 years into the future Marvel Universe. He was raised in a mutant.
He was like the only one I didn't test out to, which was fucked.
In the aftermath
of course it was.
The summer rebellion.
Oh shit.
In which mutants and humans joined.
Storm's getting kicked around like a ragdoll.
Like I say, he's from the fucking same future as Cable.
Okay.
Got it. So he's still a bitch, is what I'm hearing.
Oh shit.
So I have faith in one person here. You know,
oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh no. Storm no help. No. Wait, no. It broke.
The fuck?
It broke. Oh wait. So, okay, never mind. We're good. Storm still won.
Yeah, let's fucking go.
God damn.
Oh, we're going with that. Oh, yeah. See, she overcharged his circuits to where he doesn't know if he's dead or alive.
Right? Oh, he's not fucking relenting this round. Holy shit.
Oh, yo, he did not let that first round slide, dude.
Yeah, he's like, nah, fuck this bitch.
I don't care if you're the Queen of Wakanda. Fuck you.
Queen of Wakanda?
Yeah. So in the comic, Storm marries Black Panther.
Oh, okay.
So yeah, she is the Queen of Wakanda.
He's learning. He's a gamer. He's learning. Yeah.
I don't know about that. Some gamers don't learn.
Oh? Come on,
Storm.
Why does she remind me of Raiden with her movement?
I overtook the champion!
Alright!
Oh!
Let's go!
Okay, you know
now,
what time it is, right? So...
Now I gotta
reality,
go.
Reality... I
gotta go and take off Bishop from the list because he has been permanently eliminated! Alright! Next up we got... So we got Storm now.
The one...
So and Cyclops. Storm versus Cyclops.
Yeah. Honestly, Cyclops should win this, but we're not gonna talk about that. Cyclops can basically burn a hole through the moon.
Look, man, I'm just here. I overtake one champion and then I call it good.
Storm, what are you doing? Get down.
No. Yo, Cyclops, I'm gonna need you to do that one unibeam bullshit. Oh shit, he got her.
Yeah, he did.
Your ass on the ground. Your ass on the ground, bitch.
Right?
Oh, you just overcharged his fucking unibeam over there. I don't know why you call it the unibeam, because.
Because it's like a one beam. It's Una means one.
You know, it's not.
Oh, shit!
I also put in the most overpowered mutant known to exist, Rogue.
Ooh, damn.
I thought Jean Grey was the most overpowered one.
Okay, hear me out. Rogue can basically absorb the powers and intellect of anyone she touches, correct?
I thought that wasn't Jean Grey. I thought it was Jean Grey.
Nope, Rogue. This bitch can basically absorb the powers of anyone and possibly kill somebody if she touches them for far too long.
Oh, thank you. I would like Rogue to kiss me. I don't care if it will kill me.
Yeah, see? Oryx knows what I'm talking about.
Oh, shit. It's a close one.
If I wasn't in the relationship, see?
Oh. Ah! Well, you know what, Ari, you're right.
What?
Dave, thank you for the prime sub!
Oh yeah, I just overtake so for one and then it's gone.
Yeah, pretty much. Alright, gotta go to the character list again. Thank you, Dave, I appreciate you.
Ah, yes.
Enjoy the no ads.
How does it feel to...
We'll do the same drain for you. I'll just plug in, down you go.
I know that Phoenix is spelled wrong.
Is that
spelled what?
Wrong? Oh, yeah, no.
It's P-H-O, not P-H-E.
Yeah, sure.
God damn it.
So, as Panda corrects himself on his spelling mistake, how's the race doing? Wait, ain't Jean Grey and Phoenix the same fucking person at this point?
I don't think so.
Phoenix
and Jean Grey? Yeah. I thought you said Rogue for some reason.
No, fuck. Well, actually, Rogue has absorbed some of the Phoenix Force. I'm just
Cyclops versus Rogue.
Yes. I still win no matter what.
Rogue's a bad bitch, I'm not gonna lie.
Hear me out. Okay, so, Yuki, if you're hearing this, please find Abby. just putting out there to help. Rogue was one of my many cartoon crushes.
Rogue absorbed his powers.
Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about.
Cyclops is sick. Yeah, I love Cyclops. I actually played when I first got the... Oh, she kissed him!
Yes,
when I first downloaded this, I played it on arcade because I was trying to figure out how to get watch mode. And I played a Cyclops. His moveset's pretty nice. I was having fun. She's fucking him up with his own moves.
Yo, I want everybody to imagine Rogue, right, from Xmen in the My Hero real quick. You know how
first round goes to Rogue.
You know how bad she will fuck people up.
Well, she's basically all for one.
Well,
or one for all.
Yeah, she's that, but basically 10 times worse.
Mid Hero Academia.
She has absorbed the powers of Hulk. Why?
Hey, I will say the newer stuff's better than the older stuff. Shit, Hero Academia.
Damn, Dave.
The newer stuff is better. It's AFO.
Yo, Vigilante Deku be getting all the women. I'm just putting it out there right now. That man almost had a dino woman on him. That man be getting all the riz as a vigilante.
Rogue is whooping ass, though.
It's Rogue, dude. What do you expect?
Come on, Cyclops.
But like martial arts And she also fucking knows the weaknesses of every X-Men. She's basically the downgrade Bruce Wayne.
Bro, she fucking keeps kissing him.
Cause she knows what he needs. Look, if he wasn't getting it from Jean Grey, he gonna get it from somewhere else. Prove me wrong.
It's anyone's gamer now. Why does Cyclops have cheese as his, thing? Whatever.
Oh yeah, cause he won the cheesy way.
I love you, bitch.
He won cheese.
I ain't gonna never stop loving
you. I love you, bitch. I ain't never gonna stop loving you, bitch.
But, yes.
Cause it was a chip victory. Oh my god. Oh? Oh shit! Well,
I still win, no matter what.
Yeah, Cyclops wins. Thank you for allowing that.
You're not.
All right.
I'm learning, boys. I'm learning.
Y'all can go ahead and redeem the redeem your characters. So,
yo, where's Octo at? I need to run that fade.
Actually, hold on.
Messenger is like, yo, I need to run that.
God
fucking...
damn it, now I can't even spell it right. Fuck. I hit the E on my keyboard, it didn't register.
So Phoenix Force. The issue with that one in the Marvel Comics, right? The most powerful fucking force imaginable in all the Marvel Comics, right? I need everybody to hear me out on this, right? Can get fucking stomped out by a Celestial.
Phoenix, okay. Phoenix is down here.
So yeah.
There is no timer cooldown on the redeem. Y'all can spam it and I'll just have a waiting list.
Panda, I'm mad at you. No, I just noticed and who you're missing.
But
Emma Frost.
Look, I didn't make the mugen, alright?
From the cult of the Phoenix, dude.
I didn't make the mugen.
But you're missing
it. We got Psylocke, okay. I'm glad you can use it now, but, Twist.
I'm just putting out there. There's something
said skill
about
issue.
Some hips in that fucking. I'm gonna stop talking before I get in trouble with my
Shut
girlfriend.
Shut up, Gold. I'm being thirsty.
Look.
I know who Emma Frost is. Yeah. Phoenix just fucking healed herself.
Yeah, I feel like Arya will get thirsty over her too. Oh
my Phoenix God. Just healed herself.
No, look her up though. Arya?
She is hot, I will admit it. Yeah. I'm not gonna drool over her.
She's gonna drool over what's his face from the engine.
And the thing is, my girlfriend actually fits that type. So.
Alright, so Cyclops is having trouble.
Yeah. Look, he can't kill his girlfriend. That's the thing.
Too hot for you. Phoenix wins!
Yeah. Damn it.
Cyclops is eliminated.
Alright, time for the person that actually killed the Phoenix Force for once and for all. You know what I'm. Actually happy, but sad about
yeah, Psylocke.
And Sabretooth doesn't have their healing factors. Because if they had the healing factors, it'd be game over for everybody.
Yeah, pretty much.
Imagine if
Wolverine. So you want to use Wolverine? There is Wolverine and Logan, so.
But which? Because Logan is Weapon X type shit. Where he before he lost his memory, where he didn't give a fuck. Wolverine is a whole new type of shit, and this bitch Psylocke,
you're getting her ass beat. And now they're just stacking air. Oh, she fucking missed her shit. Why is there seven of her?
She can clone herself.
You know what? You know what? When I get enough points, I'm gonna bring out the underdog.
So what? Cyclops can manipulate matter, by the way.
There y'all go. Y'all got your points back.
Yeah, because I'm not in mod view right now. I am the chilling right now. You don't need me on mod view.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn. First round goes to Phoenix.
Only we had the full Marvel roster.
It's too many people.
Okay, one through two. We already know who's going to be the goat of that. Fucking Squirrel Girl. And, three.
My god.
Okay, why prove me wrong?
Please, she's basically Squirrel Girl alone.
She is basically Deadpool times 8.
You should have gotten all your points. Refresh the page, Ornix. You should have gotten all your points back.
Unless the mod has to do it.
I rejected all of them, so they should have all their points back.
Got it. I got my points back, and that was pretty fucking wild.
Psylocke, quit.
Yo, Psylocke, I'm gonna need you to do something different. If not,
Ninjutsu.
Oh, yeah, this is Electra sister. I forgot about that part.
Yeah.
I forgot she had a sister.
Come on.
You know why I forget about
her? Oh, shit.
Because Electra sucks. Prove me wrong on how Electra.
Come on.
Okay, one, Phoenix is very fucking broken. Question. Can we get,
second round goes to,
or Guts in here?
Second round goes to Psylocke.
Never mind.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. What is Cold waffling on about? I don't know. I was just chatting Wham. I don't know. Cold just over there fucking in his own little zone.
I'm in my own little nerd zone. Leave me alone. When it comes to Marvel, you don't ask questions. It's like asking Einstein on what he's going to do. You don't ask. You just watch.
Oh yeah, Phoenix said, "Fuck this. I'm gonna go Phoenix form."
I am. As a fucking Electra's little sister goes.
Still find it funny how Squirrel Girl killed Thanos with one
Shut
squirrel.
Shut the fuck up, we don't talk about that.
Looks Bitch like the winner is Phoenix!
Yeah.
Bitch has a whole fucking mech called the Nut Buster. I don't want to fucking talk about her.
Alright, so Psylocke has been eliminated. Sorry, Twist. Next we got Wolverine and then fuck. Professor X. Okay.
That's the name of that damn fucking Hulkbuster ripoff. God damn it, I find it funny now, and I hate it.
Yeah, it was pretty funny.
Fucking nut bust. So, real quick, I need to know everybody in chat's, Marvel crushes. Like, I wanna
Did you say Marvel crush?
Yes, who do you actually like in Marvel? Who would you actually date?
You sound like you're in school. Who do you like?
Like, who would you just do the one night stand with?
Fucking.
Go back more. Panda, I feel like you're an Emma Frost person.
Emma, Catwoman, what do you mean?
I said fucking.
I meant. You said Marvel. That's right. You said Marvel.
You can do Felicia, the cat.
I meant. I don't know what I was thinking. She-Hulk, no question. One muscle mommy. Two very smart. Three money.
No.
Mine.
You're dying.
Mine's probably. What's her name? Hold on. The bitch with the big sword. What's her name?
Bitch with the big sword. You gotta give me more details.
She's the only Marvel character with a big sword who's a female. It's like a fucking cloud level sword. Great sword.
Give me a minute, I'm looking her up now.
Wolverine won the first round, by the way.
Nice.
But Phoenix went in her Phoenix mode, so it's pretty much over. Every time she attacks, little fucking embers come out. Damn. She had one hit left, and she would have won, and Wolverine would have won. Yeah, that's what Cole was saying. I didn't make the Mugen. I just set up the main menu so it could have watch mode. Yeah, Wolverine's done. Phoenix said, I'm done with this shit.
Valkyrie? Because that's the only person I'm getting. Is Valkyrie.
Marvel character with big sword.
I put Marvel woman with big sword and it gave me Valkyrie, dude.
No, not Valkyrie.
Also give me a top 10 one. That's DC. Also gave me Soul Sword. What's her name?
I think it is Soul Sword.
Soul Sword or yeah, maybe Soul Sword.
I see.
Yeah, because
she was in Marvel Snap.
Marvel Snap, gotcha. No,
I liked her the most.
I haven't played Marvel Snap at all.
Actually, you know what? I can just fucking load up Marvel Snap real quick.
Yeah.
Marvel Strike Force.
Yeah. Load that up. Take a screenshot. Send it to me, and I can possibly.
Okay. Next up, we got Professor X.
With her name. So I can type that bitch in.
What does she look like? She has she has blonde hair and a big ass sword. Green sword.
Okay, that limits it, actually. Give me a minute. Oh. So you said green hair. Right?
Yellow. Blonde hair.
Yellow. Blonde hair. Oh, then that's this bitch.
Neon green sword.
Neon green sword. I think she's an X-Men, actually. Holy shit.
I think she is. I'm not sure. I'm loading it up. I'm gonna say the name of it.
Yeah, load it up, cause
it's like downloading the update right now.
Cause there's probably two bitches that I know that like that.
Whoa! Professor X is standing up. What?
What? Hold up.
What is going on?
Summoned his stand.
Yeah, he did.
Stando power. She can't do shit. She can't do. Oh, she did.
Okay, it is magic. M-A-G-I-K.
Oh, she's from that fucking one movie. I know what you're talking about now.
Magic, yeah. Yellow, where big yellow sword.
The first mutants. I know the fucking movie you're talking about because she's from that movie.
Hey, you know what's funny? I just got Bishop on Marvel Strike Force.
Fucking 80 years.
And Taskmaster. Oh, Taskmaster would be rough to fight.
Okay, look, Taskmaster may know everyone's combat, but he doesn't know Deadpool because he's unpredictable.
Yeah, Ileana Rasputin.
Ileana Rasputin.
That's magic.
She's from that one movie.
It's simple. You can't beat the cripple.
the first mutant. That movie, that Marvel's movie.
Well, Phoenix did just beat his ass. Well, after a rough fight, but still. Damn, Arya, you're on a streak.
I know, it's crazy, man.
I know. I have a question. Arya.
What?
When is going to be your next OC train? Because I feel like it's running that fade.
I don't know.
Come on. Damn. She just fucking went Phoenix mode and healed herself.
Oh, you bitch.
Yes.
I swear Ari just picked an overpowered person.
Yeah, she did.
Honestly, I don't know anything about X-Men, so I'm just...
Phoenix is like the most broken fucking force out there.
So, Nightcrawler, Phoenix, and fucking Bishop are the three most overpowered people so far.
So far in Marvel.
Oh, here he goes. He's going Saitama mode.
Oh, shit.
Stand mode.
Saludo!
Time over. Professor X wins that round.
By timeout, too. Jeez.
Damn.
Yo, he wasn't playing no more.
But she just spammed her fucking ultimate. Are they evenly matched? A little bit, yeah.
I mean, Professor X is the most powerful psychic mutant out there besides Jean Grey.
Yeah.
In the comics, he is part of the Illuminati, which basically helped stop Thanos. He's actually one of the, he actually holds the Mind Stone.
She's regening now. She's fucking regening.
So, put that into consideration. True believers. Why do I want to do a Stan Lee, like, impersonation?
And now all Professor X can do is fucking, oh, never mind. I take back what I just said. Next is Iceman, okay.
Believe it or not, true believers, but Professor X has a plan. I had to wait for that.
Professor X can't do shit right now. Took a whole Avengers and others to beat Thanos. Squirrel Girl, just one squirrel. Yep.
You
pretty much.
I'm just putting it out there. It could be basically how the Infinity War actually ended.
She had a sliver of health left. Damn. Professor X is out.
Yes.
And next we got Iceman.
Look,
Chuck, the Iceman, Liddell.
It's basically Sub-Zero. In a matter of fact, if he can freeze the Phoenix Force, he can do this shit. Got it. But yes, I'm surprised they don't have the comic version of Professor X, who has the Mind Stone, which basically makes him smarter and more powerful.
He's just summoning ice balls.
Fucking damn straight, bitch!
He's spamming the ice balls.
Ice! No, he just did Emerald Splash! Fuck you!
Iceman wins the round already!
Yes.
Broken.
Yo, where's Spider-Man and his amazing friends? I know Firestar must be. Yo, I'm mad they don't have Firestar! I just thought about it now. I'm mad they don't have Firestar in this one. Because Firestar was one of the characters in Spider-Man and His Amazing Friends, starring Iceman, Firestar, Spider-Man.
Oh yeah, I remember that one.
Who actually joined the X-Men, by the way, at the same fucking time. They didn't let poor Peter Parker fucking join, because he was not a mutant.
My god!
Gods have been toppled, bitch!
Phoenix has been eliminated.
What did I say?
And Iceman is the champion. Oh. Finally!
Where's your god now? I have Logan and Wolverine back. Let's go, boy.
Who
we lose?
That was Arya.
Oh, her internet, possibly.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
Sorry. I was looking at other servers, including notifications, and I accidentally joined a VC in another server.
Looking at her, not safe for work servers.
Bitch!
Prove me wrong!
I was not, I was clearing notifications and anime servers.
Alright, everybody.
See, it takes the big brother.
Ornix, did you ever refresh your page, see if you had enough points?
Oh, fuck. I pray I can get up.
Everyone should have their points. Oh, wait. Oh, hold on. Hold on. It didn't reject them for some reason. Reject! What? Guys, go. Make sure you go check out all those people. An idea for the next movement. Ruby. I'm actually going to try to find a Demon Slayer, but if not, I will try to find, Mugen, or Ruby. Damn. Hold on. I gotta go through all these. All these fucking things. Hey, Aria, isn't your friend the Pandemonium Gaming?
Huh?
Isn't your friend that Pandemonium Gaming?
No.
No? Oh. This pan-
The other panda in my story?
Yeah.
Gatorade.
Everyone drink up. We gotta hydrate.
H2O.
H2O.
Now that's fantastic ASMR in my story.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I got you.
He does his vampire stuff.
Okay. I don't know why I'm giving your points back, Twist. You got 100,000.
I have 44,000.
Jesus.
Yeah, I just gotta save them up. Ooh, there's an ad break incoming.
There is indeed.
Jesus, Twist.
I'm trying to get to the damn... You know, I'm gonna scroll down. Hold up. Boom. Alright, Ornix, now you should have enough points. Shit. There you go. Oh, it's actually 103k? My bad. Juggernaut? Okay, we'll get Juggernaut then. Alright, there we go. Alright. Juggernaut it is! Juggernaut versus Iceman. Chuck Liddell. Here we go. Let's see. Will brute fucking strength beat ice? I don't know. Oh shit. Juggernaut hits hard. And he's got long ass reach too. Shit. I forget how big Juggernaut actually is. Okay. Okay. Oh god, he grabbed him. Juggernaut wins the round. Damn. Juggernaut, earthquake. Hey Chaos, you're pretty sure you're an X-Men fan. Choose some characters if you want. The champion right now is cold with Iceman. Or we might have another champion real quick. Yeah, we do. Wait, was that a double KO? It was a draw. They both knocked each other out at the same time.
Holy shit.
I've never seen that in Mugen so far.
First for everything.
Yeah. Oh boy. Second round goes to Iceman, who just made a clone of himself with ice. Oh boy. Who is gonna win this? We got two powerhouses. I mean, fuck, Iceman's doing his work. He's powering up. Oh, here he comes. He's back now.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry for that.
Welcome back. So, Juggernaut and Iceman fucking knocked each other out and got a draw.
The fuck have I had?
Yeah. Oh, it's a very close match. And Juggernaut takes the win.
Oh, shit.
And then he proceeds to squish him.
All right.
That was Ornix.
Oh, no, I would not take this down. I would not take this lying down. I would see this as an act of treason.
Fuck. Give me one second, guys.
Best name. You know what I find most of the ads? I like how I get Subway for you, Panda. But
Subway?
Taxidermy. Freaking vape warnings for Ari. Like, what the fuck?
What?
Yeah, he got a...
I got an ad for taxidermy vape warning. Like, what the fuck you mean?
On your stream, yeah. And I guess he gets Subway on mine.
What the hell?
Juggernaut is smixing? What is that? Wording, my dude. They don't need to know what we need to did last night. What? What are you? I. Ornix, English!
I thought you knew the English, Brenda.
Are you? And anybody else? Would y'all like to, Would y'all like to enter some characters? Everyone is still available except, well, everyone on the list you can choose except for Juggernaut because he's the champion, obviously. All right, so we got Wolverine, then Mystique. What is the English? I don't speak it. May my sleep schedule has been fucked up. We got Wolverine versus Juggernaut. And then Sentinel, okay. Okay. Oh. It's fucking belly flopping on him. Juggernaut's really fucking like strong. Like his one hits will do a lot of damage. Oh shit. Fucking head rush. Bro, Juggernaut, you're looking the wrong way.
Is he, though?
Oh, shit! I thought it was gonna be another draw. Juggernaut takes the round with a sliver of health. So, what about your crown, Cold?
I can't get back, don't worry. I'm not scared.
I'm gonna
see a death.
Man, it's anyone's fight.
I always run.
Angel, hello. Hello, Angel.
Jesus fucking Christ, mate. Why
we're doing some X-Men mugen.
Oh fuck, that's not even the right person to heal.
And now we got Juggernaut versus Wolverine.
I healed him. Fuck this shit. Get to fucking.
And Juggernaut wins.
Why?
Wow. Juggernaut wins while we hear Angel rage in the background.
I will. Yeah, I still healed the wrong person. Renoa, you gotta heal yourself. God.
Wall is the weakest fucking Final Fantasy protagonist out there.
He's got the coolest sword though.
That was it cool though. It's a fucking gunblade.
It's a gunblade, which is cool.
Practical is that shit?
It's very practical.
Bullshit. Okay, one, I want to see how you shoot bullets at that bitch. And two, I want to see...
Gunblades are cool. Angel, if you would like to come in and commentate and be on the table, you're more than welcome.
You don't bite. Well, Arya might bite. I don't bite.
So we got Mystique, then Sentinel, and Rogue. I don't like his sword. It's pretty awkward. Oh, what do you mean?
Yeah.
Mystique's a bad bitch, too. Jennifer Lawrence? Oh.
Was it Jennifer Lawrence that played Mystique?
Uh-huh. Huh? Not in the first movie, though.
I thought about to say, I thought it was somebody else that played her first one.
Oh, no. Mystique turned into a Juggernaut.
Oh, and it broke the game.
And it broke. You hold it like a sword, right? Let me redo that. Hold on.
So all I gotta say is Mystique wins because the time's gonna work out, and Juggernaut's a little bit lower than that. I'm just putting that out there, buddy. I think round one goes for Mystique.
Juggernaut punch. A sword that bullets. Yes. Silence, salty dragon.
You have not seen salty. I think Panda has seen that.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've seen his most salty moment out of anybody.
I know, he has. So we don't
what, it happened last night, too. It was funny as shit. Mystique's doing... Oh, Mystique... Okay, Arya. Mystique is broken. Yeah, she fucking freezes. So we're gonna take Mystique out, sadly. And you can choose another one.
You blue.
Just tell me which one you want.
Dabu Mami is gone.
Do Magneto.
Magneto? Okay.
The bitch.
I mean, Angel picking Deadpool? Okay, okay. And he was getting stomped a little bit. Ornick said I wouldn't be a technicality. I remember correctly, Magneto crushes Juggernaut's head using the Yeah, he does. Juggernaut won the round. Well,
yeah, he just got actually distracted.
Yeah, Juggernaut just deleted Magneto. So next we got Sentinel from Twist. Two big boys. Hey, Ornix, it's you versus Twist.
Oh, yeah, two big motherfuckers.
Yeah, right. Sentinel's technically fucking just Android 16. My new name for Cold is Salted Dragon.
I'm just putting out there, female killers, because you don't have it.
Oh, and the first round goes to Sentinel. Ornix, you might be salty here in a minute.
Once you're done here,
Central
will
come. No, I can't have too much salt. Oh no.
I mean, he's not wrong. If you have too much salt in those
tests. Oh shit! Oh shit!
Okay, why is it each time I praise a fucking character, the other character starts getting good? The fuck is this bullshit?
Well. Juggernaut's out.
Yo, he did a hyper on him. I see that H. The H is for hyper. The B is for viper. The V is for viper.
Alright. Twist, you have become the champion. Is this your first time being champion, Twist?
Oh yeah, it is. Holy shit.
To fight you, we got Rogue.
I think the one time Twist has become champions during that One Piece. That's about it.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah, that's like the one time, but then I came out of nowhere.
My next one is Gambit, okay. So after Deadpool, we're gonna go with your Gambit.
Bro, you got this. Leave you. I actually don't. Have fun. Why is she wearing Deadpool's clothes? Can we talk about that?
Yes.
And a question, though.
And the kiss to Sentinel. Okay, Rogue likes robots. Gotcha.
You'll kiss. Were you about
the area? You boys have fun. I gotta go do some stuff. But have fun.
Bye bye. Rogue has been deleted. One goes to Sentinel.
Yeah,
Wait, can she, can Rogue absorb his powers? I don't know what she's doing. If only stupid hat was an option, of course, yeah. Well, sir, why don't you go ahead and get you a character? Pick you a character. You'll be on the queue. You'll be after Gambit. Okay, Rogue won that round by a fucking sliver of health. Holy shit. Oh, Sentinel's staying in the background now. He's not coming. He's not going up close. He said, fuck going up close. Damn, Rogue. She just did a Kamehameha. What the fuck?
Okay, I'm back. What did I miss?
Rogue lost.
Bullshit.
Rogue kissed the robot a bunch and lost. Twist, you are still the champion. And next we got Deadpool. Chosen by Angel.
This is some bullshit.
Oh no is right, Syrup. Oh no is right. Mom, he's touching me. Is that Venom back there?
Maybe.
No, it's not Venom. Is it Venom? No. I can't tell who that is back there in the back left. Deadpool just destroyed all of his fucking little robots. And died. Well, sir, you can choose your character. We got the rewards thing. Go into the redeems and choose your Mugen redeem and pick a character. Magneto? Magneto?
That's how you have
it. I know, you missed an N. Come on, Deadpool. Oh, Angel. Sorry to say, Deadpool has lost. Yes, Twist is still... Twist is on a streak now.
For now.
Next, we got Gambit. You can always pick another character, Angel. I know you know how to serve. Just reminding you and everybody else. Will Gambit be able to beat Sentinel? Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z.
No.
So much going on. Holy shit.
Yes.
And there goes Gambit. Let's hope this doesn't turn out like Bishop. You mean Bishop and Phoenix? Phoenix was on a streak too.
Yes, and so was Iceman. And then somebody found
the Iceman had like, what, two wins?
Yeah,
Phoenix like and Bishop. Phoenix and Bishop had like six wins, okay?
If only Rogue would have saved the champion. Dude.
Well, Gambit has been eliminated. I know this would never happen, but I want a Yu Yu Hakusho one so I could pick my boy Kuwabara. I might do a Yu Yu Hakusho one.
I'm picking Hiei.
I might do a Yu Yu Hakusho one if I can find one. Next is Magneto.
Look, I'm drunk.
See, technically here, Magneto should destroy him.
I actually know Sentinel is made out of
non-magnetized metal. So. Oh, okay. Silver Samurai, okay. Someone we haven't seen, okay. Guys, y'all haven't picked a bunch of characters. Y'all realize that there's a bunch of characters y'all haven't picked. Magneto got deleted in the first round. Do what?
the silver bitch, you mean?
Well, Magneto's looking like a bitch right now.
I'm talking about Silver Samurai.
I don't know, Silver Samurai is pretty cool.
I'm sorry, if you can lose to, I don't know, Morph, you're trash.
Who?
Morph.
And down goes Magneto!
God damn it.
Sentinel, Chris, you're in a streak! Next we have Silver Samurai. So let's see, the characters y'all have not picked are Beast, Jubilee, Dazzler, Morph, Logan, Cable, Marrow, Spiral, that's it. Morph, okay, Morph is next. Orph. Hey, that's a badass looking color for Silver Samurai. Black Samurai.
Yeah, see, he's basically silver, but he's mostly animantine. I'm not joking, he's literally full animantine.
Well, I don't know how I feel about this. First round goes to Silver Samurai. Wow. Okay. Oh shit. Sentinel's not playing around this round. Sentinel's not having it this round. He said, fuck you, Silver Samurai. I'm keeping my streak, bitch. Oh? Oh? Oh, it was almost a fucking...
So the thing behind Morph is, he basically is forever evolving. He basically why? Evolved through sobriety.
Yeah, this is why I don't gamble. I never win. Well, maybe your next character will win. Who knows? Always more characters to choose from. Oh, he fucking shorted Sentinel out. Oh shit. Oh, it's a close one. They're neck and neck. They're neck and neck. Silver Samurai jumps over Sentinel's ultimate. And Silver Samurai wins. Sentinel has been defeated and eliminated.
Silver Samurai is actually Wolverine villain a little bit more than Sabretooth is.
So, Sentinel has been defeated. Twist, your streak has ended. Arnick said yippee.
Yippee!
Silence, nerd. Alright, next we have Morph then Jubilee.
We got Morph going.
That's okay. Yeah.
Morph. The ever evolving.
Why was Sentinel there? What? Okay, Morph just does every character. Every Marvel character. What's going on?
X-Men character. He's basically a shout.
Thank you for the head pats, Daphne.
Thank you for my Mortal Kombat.
Daphne, if you want to participate, all you gotta do is, choose your Mugen redeem. It's up there in the pinned comments. And you could participate. Maybe you can pick a character that'll become champion and be on a winning streak. Bro, Morph is getting deleted. Yeah. So right now the champion is Silver Samurai, the one on the left, and the characters you see in the list down below are the ones you can choose from. Whenever a champion gets defeated, the new champion is announced. So one of you guys have to defeat whoever's the reigning champion. So right now, it is Ornix with his Silver Samurai.
That combo, though, Jesus.
Hey.
Bro pulled out the Gat, damn.
I think I just saw the Hulk.
I saw the Hulk, too.
Superman, what?
Bro basically copied from every last fucking multiverse he knows. I'm surprised Ben 10 is not here.
And Morph has been deleted.
This is bullshit. Man.
I wouldn't think about a choice. Okay, well, you cannot choose Morph because Morph has been eliminated for the round. Silver Samurai, and next up is...
I'm thinking outside the box. Remember.
Twist. Morph has just been eliminated. We got Jubilee next. Okay, Twist. Twist, you retold. Okay, you got Dazzler. Okay, I got you. Joanna, hello! Hello! Let's see if Jubilee can do it. Joanna, we are doing some Mugen. If you want to participate, just choose in the pinned comments. Just choose the your Mugen redeem, and you can choose your character. Right now, the person who is eliminated from the round right now is who is it? Morph. Jubilee's having trouble. Yes, Angel, you got this. First round goes to Silver Samurai. What was that? Ew. Come on, Jubilee, do something. You got firework powers. Come on.
I want that JoJo run back, though.
One day. JoJo run back?
Yes, the JoJo. I want that JoJo move in. Come on. I know my JoJo.
I'll get a combo in, okay.
Because we already know who I'm going with. Dio.
Yeah. Maybe I might not even put him in there.
You are no fucking fun. He can be nerfed. I'm not gonna say how, but
Hornick said he knows his JoJo's too. Oh, Jubilee with the ultimate.
All right, who wins? Maiden over Heaven or Requiem or Golden Experience Requiem? Who wins? I need to see how well you know it.
Silver Samurai just got a really big reach. Oh, Jubilee has been eliminated. Silver Samurai is still the champion. Next up, we got Dazzler. Where's Dazzler at? There you go. Sorry, Angel. Let me, before we start this, let me refund y'all all your points real quick so you can have some more points. Okay. So after Dazzler, we got Marrow. Ornix said, no, I'm picking Dio over Heaven. I don't want to play anymore. Dazzler's kind of hot. I mean, she do be kind of thick.
Only
Spiral. Okay.
It's not anti-spiral, so we're good. Not anti-spiral.
You can. It's okay, Angel. You can. You got this.
It's not anti. I read that completely wrong.
Oh, shit.
She does no damage. That's the weird thing.
Just a little bit, yeah.
I feel like she should be a nuker, but she can't nuke.
I mean, she's doing some damage.
Not doing that much, she's doing like one more chip damage here and there.
Good night, Karu!
Good night. Octo!
OMB, you too.
Octo!
Have fun touching yourself tonight.
Uh-oh. Three, two. Oh. No. Silver Samurai wins the round.
I know my tongue's working again. Look.
Yeah. Yes, an Octo dork. Yes.
Shane! I was...
Yes. Hey, Octo, how you doing? Yo, hope you're doing good.
I don't see you here, so...
Did Wolverine win? No. Cold has been trying to use Wolverine, and he has not succeeded at all.
I have not. This is a bullshit.
I'm surprised you haven't picked Logan. So we got a few characters already eliminated, Octo. That is indeed some bullshit. Octo said she wanted to pick Wolverine and fuck you up. What's happening is Dazzler is kind of owning Silver Samurai now. Until he does that. No, never mind. I'm reading it wrong. No, never mind. Dazzler is getting your ass beat.
Why we did not see?
Why would Logan win if Wolverine didn't? Hey, I don't know. They could be different Mugens. I picked it before stream. The disrespect. And Dazzler has been eliminated. Right now, Silver Samurai is on a winning streak right now. Ornix is on that winning streak. So next we got Marrow. I don't know who Marrow. Bone. I guess he's Bone Marrow. Yeah. The people that are left are Wolverine, Rogue, Psylocke, Beast, Jean Grey, Gambit, Colossus, Nightcrawler, Cable, Professor X, Logan, Deadpool. Marrow right now, Spiral, Omega Red, Magneto, and Sabretooth. There's only been a couple of people. Nightcrawler or Deadpool, either one. You gotta pick one. Which one do you prefer? Dealer's choice? Okay, never mind. Alright. Alright, so after Marrow, it's Spiral, and then Beast, and then we'll pick one of those two. Then Gambit. Awa, awa. I'm here. Hello, Eclipse. Boomerang. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What is going on? Oh, shit. Silver Samurai is having a little bit of trouble. Silver Samurai is down in the first round. Marrow takes the first round. Marrow's like the fucking, one dude from, Naruto. You know what I'm talking about, Cold?
What?
Marrow's like the one dude from, Naruto. The one that uses the bones. Bone jutsu.
Yeah, the fucking curse mark bullshit. Over
yeah.
The
yeah. Marrow is beating fucking Silver Samurai's ass right now. Holy shit, Marrow takes the fucking win. Silver Samurai
I have doubts.
Has been eliminated. Finally, Silver Samurai has lost. Ornix has lost his throne.
All I have to say is your reign was nice. But thank you for keeping my seat warm, peasant.
Octo, if you would like to come in, you can. Actually... yeah. Hold on. Octo, you're in Nori's server, right? Yeah. I can give you permission to join the,
All I have
edit channel. Okay. Down permissions. Add member. Wait, no. Add role. Is it Twitch friends?
She's in mid doodle. The fuck is a doodle? Are you making doodle ball?
Awa awa. Give me 1 second, guys. I gotta add a permission. Connect. Speak. What?
You're drinking the wrong water.
Gatorade.
H2O.
Gatorade.
You gotta hydrate too, H2O. Motherfucker.
The fuck? Oh, I got water right here. I already fucking pre-hydrated. Something very spicy.
Alright, Octo, you should be able to see my, the VC that says Panda on it. So let's see, we got Mero versus Spiral. Oh wait, you're the one that picked Mero. You motherfucker.
You.
I don't know. Okay, good. So yeah, you can hop in whenever you're ready. Mero versus Spiral. What the fuck is Spiral? Ew. Stab, stab, yep. What is Spiral doing? Twirling. Darn, Ilos. Yeah, you lost. You lost to Bar. You lost to the bot. You lost to the bone marrow, yes. Is Spiral just a stretchy arm bitch with multiple arms? Yeah. They are. Spiral kind of sucks, not gonna lie. That's overkill, Cold!
What do you mean? There's no such thing. I don't believe in it.
I'll probably keep mic muted unless I have a comment. I have a lot of background noise during the day. Is that that's okay? Yeah.
Where does Octo live?
West Coast.
Where she live?
West Coast.
West Coast?
Yeah.
Early my ass.
October's in Cali.
Cali.
And Spiral has been defeated. Mero reigns supreme. Octo, if you want to do a, the collab on the VTube studio, we can. Alright, after Spiral is Beast.
I'm so dumb.
I'm in a city, so there's a lot of noises. Kids, dogs, cars, stuff like that.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Would you like... Would you like to be on the table or do... Actually, hold on. We can do this. And...
Man, fuck the city. and plus, it's not that big of a city. I'm California. Noise is required there at that point. At this point.
I know, I need a host. Don't I?
You need host. What? You also need a potato.
And I can invite you, right? I can invite Octo.
I was going to go type in chat. I'm gonna launch my VTube in a second.
Okay.
I'm gonna say there is a website for the VTube model.
Yeah, we got this the DLC for VTube Studio. Accept. Return. All right, I will. You'll still be on the table. I've been good, Joe. How have you been? We got Beast versus Mero right now. Joe, you can choose your character if you want. Maybe you can beat Mero. We do have a little bit of a queue though. Up next, we have Octo's character, either Nightcrawler or Deadpool. I will flip a coin. I was lurking in Arya's stream earlier. I wish I could have stayed longer, but I had core studying. That's okay.
The fuck? Did she just do domain expansion? The fuck was the fuck happened to the background?
Look at the background. I don't know.
Bitch just pulled a domain expansion. Bone Valley. Prove me wrong. Okay.
Okay.
Oh yeah,
this game looks interesting to me.
Today's Wednesday, right? Tomorrow's so that means Invincible comes out. The fuck?
Okay.
Why is she right there? My dude.
Okay.
Make her smaller.
Yeah, she will be. She will be on the a table.
See, I want me a YouTube model.
I got her connected to me.
See, there's a joke I want to make, but I'm not going.
There, I'll put her over the, you'll be on one of my strings.
It's no worse than when you're attached to my tentacles, so.
Yeah.
No. There's a joke, but we're not going to make it. We're alive.
Joanne, if you look
you
in the pin.
It. Come on, you can do it. 18 plus.
It starts with a pocket and ends with a pussy. We're just
oh my god. Oh my god. You're not wrong, but it's funny. But oh my god. Beast has been eliminated. Marrow is on a fucking win streak and did domain expansion again. But yeah, Joe, if you look in the top pinned comment, you can go to your channel redeems and choose your own character. Alright, so Nightcrawler, okay, I'm gonna flip a coin. What do you want for heads, Octo?
What's that?
What do you want for heads, Nightcrawler or Deadpool?
Deadpool.
Okay. Flip a coin. It is heads! Deadpool it is!
Let's go.
Alright. This gives me time to actually play in the background some Pokemon Infinity to grind.
Oh, wait, hold on. Let me go to my. Oh, I forgot to put Arya's thing in here whenever she was in here. Damn. Sorry, Arya.
Squishy. Will you put me at the like end of the table where my waist is like?
Wait. That's it. That's your nickname for him? Oh, no. I need to know the lore behind that nickname now.
Why you call how do I make you not lock on?
That's a good question. A great question for both of the questions. And I will not be elaborating at this point.
Here, let me do this real quick.
Yeah, right there. Perfect.
You know, you're making my brain basically go into the chaos theory.
There we go. Okay.
I go through here and there.
Now we have a little mini Octo.
I'm a psycho. but let's just say, is it because he's easily squished underneath your feet, or what's going on there?
What was? Oh my god, Octo.
I'm trying. It's not working out right.
Arya, you don't have the DLC for VTuber Studio. Angel said hi, Octo.
Hi, Angel.
See, my ass over here, but like, ah, yeah, me without the 2D model. You like
it. Are you having trouble?
I want to talk about it.
You just...
They're not attaching.
Deadpool, question. Where the fuck was this?
Well...
My aggressiveness when I needed it, you dumb motherfucker. I swear, all games hate me. I'm not joking.
You have a fucking win streak right now, Cold.
Look, okay, hear me out, though. Where it's either I'm having a run streak, my AI goes dumb, or B, Pokemon, where the fucking gym leaders pull out a level fucking 31 out fucking nowhere.
I'm literally going to play that tonight after stream and one-shot that guy. Not one-shot, but I'm going to do it in one shot. Like, one go.
One-shot him, I'm going to be not impressed with you. Ooh, that, you know what that reminds me? I need to go back into the digging course for a bit.
Heard of Marrow before.
Same. I think she's from one of the comics. I can't remember the comic, but we're not gonna talk about it.
Yeah, I don't know comic lore.
The only motherfucker with bone powers I know in X-Men is Spike, and that's from X-Men Evolution. With the annoying shadow cat, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah. Octo has put herself in the box of shame.
Why the box of shame? Question mark. Where you're not thinking of okay thought.
Okay, hold on, let me...
Box of shame. What do you mean?
I need to pull up. You said you were gonna do the VC chat too? Actually, we can't hear any background noise, by the way.
Yeah, no.
It's because I keep muting my mic.
Oh, do you have a crisp on in your video voice settings?
Maybe. Possibly.
Gambit won the second round! Let's go! Come on, Gambit, you can do it!
Wait, who chose Gambit?
The one who chose Gambit was... you, dumbass.
Okay. Look! That Rumby hitting different. Fuck off.
What characters are left playing? I wasn't paying attention. So... Oh, good lord. Octo. Don't mind the random items popping up. That's Octo struggling.
I do not belong in the box of shame. I belong in the...
Okay. Box of shame. So the characters that are out right now are... Well, Gambit. Gambit. Okay, so here, I'll go through the ones that are available. The ones that are available are Cyclops, Storm, Wolverine, Rogue, Psylocke.
Cyclops is dead because he was a champion.
Oh, wait, no, yeah. Cyclops, Storm, Wolverine, Rogue, Psylocke, Beast, Jean Grey, Gambit, Jubilee's dead. A Colossus, Nightcrawler, Cable,
Jean Grey,
Professor X, Logan,
Omega Red, yeah, and Magneto and Sabretooth,
and Logan. Spiral. Oh, I skipped Spiral, didn't I? No, Spiral's gone too.
Spiral's gone.
Omega Red. Magneto's gone too. No, Magneto's still there. Magneto and Sabretooth.
Magneto's back. Magneto's been back.
Are you having trouble? Octo is over here struggling.
My chair's under me. Why is it over there? I'm sorry, I'll put it away. I swear
to God, do not crash me.
No, you're not. You're good. It's on the VTube Studio thing.
Look, if I can find someone who can actually make this 2D model
I'm waiting patiently.
Into a 2D model, I'm gonna be happy.
Going back to Nightcrawler. Let's see. Next we have Nightcrawler. Yeah.
You could definitely find someone. It just depends on like your budget.
Budget.
I sent him a cheap.
You rich? I was like, the only people who ask don't ask budgets are rich.
Or broke motherfuckers. I'm broke.
Joanna, you don't have to wait. There's no queue, like there's no cooldown for the redeem anymore, so you can do it whenever you want. Same for you. I almost said squishy. Syrup.
Yes. See, what y'all fail to understand is, I was getting my crown back. Either way.
Yeah, it sucks. He broke. It sucks to be broke, but a lot of the time and effort goes into making these models. Yeah, it does.
It does, but hear me out. I also want a Gremlin model.
I did send him a thing on Fiverr. Person who does it for fairly cheap.
Let's say I do know a person that also do models. She's a great person. She is a fierce bear. She's awesome. But god damn, is she expensive.
Angel is actually working on her own model. She's got a donut halo.
Her name is Honey Cub. She's good people.
Wow, Octo is struggling so hard. Wait, who won? I did.
Hi.
Oh, Nightcrawler did not win. Okay.
So.
You are a donut.
real quick to talk shit. Real quick. Yo, Ornix, thank you for keeping my seat warm, bitch.
Rogue is next.
It's like One Piece all over again, where everybody is my bitch. And I could run the hand, and I could run the gauntlet with whoever I want.
Yeah, because last time Octo kind of ran the gauntlet with you.
I wanted to see her versus me in fucking One Piece. No. We're gonna run that back, by the way. I'm getting my crown back, bitch. You ain't teaming up on me. There's no teaming up. Not loud.
It'd be funny if one day you got a throne and have the PNG of the winner. You know what? I could do that. I could have like a throne and have PNGs of the.
I thought shit, damn it! Fuck off, Rogue!
Who chose Rogue? Please. Joanna, okay, Joanna chose Rogue.
Meru, please.
First round goes to Rogue.
God damn it, I was talking shit. I should really learn my lesson from now on.
Yo, imagine using someone else's phrase. Couldn't be me, because I'm original. Damn.
Imagine keeping somebody else's throne warm for them, though. That's all I gotta say. And then losing said throne to that person. All I gotta say is, y'all are seat warmers, motherfuckers.
My god. Kings.
No. Fuck you!
Second round goes to Rogue. Can you allow that, Cold?
Yeah, I got it. I'm doing my job. I know how to do my job, motherfucker.
Oh, Joanna. Joanna, you can do it. I believe in Rogue.
Yo, Rogue just got this. I
believe Rogue, yep, there's the kiss. There's the kiss.
I believe in you, Rogue.
There's another kiss. Wait, Rogue's not absorbing
Marrow's. She already has her powers. She always has her powers. She already has her powers from round one, remember?
Oh, yeah, she does. Okay. She's not using them.
No!
It's so close! Oh my god!
Come on.
Rogue has defeated Marrow. Joanna, you are now the champion.
My seat! I'm getting my throne back. Fuck all of y'all. Hold up. No. We're not doing this shit today. No.
Let me adjust my model real quick.
All of y'all. Fuck all of y'all. Y'all think y'all can run the ones with me and get away with it? Oh, no, I'm bringing squad. Nah, we jumping now. Let me get squad.
Okay, so
you ain't gonna hear about this shit.
Now we got Cable. We have yet to see Cable fight. See if he's broken or not.
I mean, he is from the future, so No. Yeah, I think I was joking about that shit. I'm bringing gang into this shit, brother. No, run me my fade.
All
run
characters on the list are available now, by the way. Oh shit. Cable's got a stand?
Stand all power!
He's literally got a stand of himself just like Professor X. So does Rogue!
Ben, you thought I was lying about the gang shit, didn't you? You thought I was lying about that gang shit, I told you.
A gang shit?
By the way, Octo, you might have to choose your, you might have to re-choose yours because I already chose Wolverine.
No.
You chose too many. What are you doing? Hold on.
I told you, I was running. I told you, I was telling Gang about this. I'm jumping you.
Sabretooth, and then we got Deadpool. We got Gambit.
I told you, I was telling Gang about this shit, dog.
Oh. No. Give someone else a- no. I'm not gonna spam it. You get Gambit, and that's it. And then we're gonna move on to,
Fine.
We're gonna move on to Beast, and then Octo's Wolverine. Then we can go back to your Magneto. Well,
So Cable's the one to beat. Got it.
Easy. Joanna? You
that was a short fucking lived throne, Joanna.
You took down Cold's throne, but sadly you've been eliminated. As long as I win one fight, I'm satisfied. Yep, that's all that matters.
Question: Who chose? Oh, Twist chose Cable.
Yes, Twist. Twist is gonna reign supreme again.
No. I told you.
Let's see. So we got. Sabretooth. Someone already picked Deadpool. Forehead. Oh yeah. Yeah, you are a forehead cold. Someone already, Eclipse already picked Deadpool. That one wouldn't have counted anyways. Fucking Ornix called you a forehead.
Yo, Ornix. Meet.
Do you have popcorn down there?
Don't happen, motherfucker.
Is that an animated popcorn that you got with you?
Maybe.
The fuck?
What? You can just take gifs and throw them into your item bucket.
Yeah. Octo's enjoying the show. Cable won first round. Cable's got the range like fucking, what's his face did? So I guess we're learning that Sabretooth fucking sucks.
Holy shit. He is Wolverine's baby brother. I'm just putting it out.
Did you just Ara? I don't have an Ara redeem.
Ara from everyone. Come on, you gotta do it.
I don't have an Ara redeem for that reason.
Well, guess what? Now you do, bitch.
Cable has won. And, Sabretooth has been eliminated for this round. Next we have Deadpool. Ain't no way.
Yo, Octo, can we get the Ara?
Oh yeah, Joanna said that is cool, Octo.
One die.
I don't have the redeem, sir. I'm not adding it. There you go. She's got the soundboard.
cool.
Technically,
so. Actually, you know what, Cold? You know what you can do? Just play. Oh wait, no, you don't have it. Hold on.
No, motherfucker. I don't. The fuck you mean?
You don't have Nitro.
Hey, Joanna, by the way. Hi.
We can play Arya's Ara.
Oh, yeah,
gotta make your freaking. Okay.
Oh no. All right, so. Arya, I hope you're listening.
What type of pterodactyl?
Yeah, why is squeak?
That was Arya's. I clipped that whenever Arya, when I redeemed it for Arya, and she just fucking screeched for some reason.
Apparently, she doesn't like anyone hearing her mistress voice.
Nope.
Damn it, she's not here. Fuck. I thought that would get her out of hiding, but it doesn't. Fuck me. I tried, Panda.
Damn, Cable, calm down.
Cable's like trying to protect her future here, man.
Wasn't Cable in Deadpool 2?
Yes.
Yeah, that's right.
He's from the future. If you don't go sit your little booty butt down somewhere,
booty butt.
He's a booty butt.
Eclipse, all you gotta do is believe in Deadpool.
Believe in the power of bullshit. There. No, believe in the power of the wolf and wall break.
Deadpool is not doing shit right now. This Deadpool movie kind of sucks. Not gonna lie.
I told you to go with the motherfucking Demon Slayer one, but you don't want to listen.
The Deadpool one sucks.
Yeah. I told you to run back.
Deadpool has been eliminated. Next, we got... Skipping over all the cold spams.
You're no fucking fun.
Wolverine from Octo. And then we have Magneto. Alright, y'all are in the fucking savannah. Can Wolverine finally do something? Besides spin. Like a fucking hedgehog.
My question is...
Good lord. Cable. Twist, you're reigning supreme again.
This is some bullshit.
First round goes to Cable. Octo, you may have to choose Logan. We have not seen Logan in combat today. Yeah, you Twist. You picked Cable.
Man, fuck Logan. He a bitch. Wow.
She picked Logan.
just a wow, Octo.
Bitch.
Wow, just... Why'd I just step on the Marvel dream there, buddy?
Is that smoothie good for you down there? Oh, Wolverine run round two! Hold up!
I'm still upset he doesn't have his healing factor, though.
Hello, Haley. Who's the goat? Who is the goat today? Who is the goat in disguise? It's Wolverine. He's the goat. Ah, yes. Wolverine is a goat in disguise.
I feel like Wolverine would be like a lot of reference. You know, rugged, edgy, fucking badass.
Success!
But I don't see it. He's basically like a fucking big fucking honey badger.
He's a Wolverine, Cold. It's literally the animal he uses. It's a fucking Wolverine, you fuck.
But honey badger.
How dare you insult?
Cable has won and Wolverine has been eliminated.
What do you mean? Somebody, I think
freaking. No, the clips here play the weirdest clips. I swear.
I think stupid over here clipped that. I don't know.
I don't know what you're talking about.
He knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Magneto.
Because he just added himself right there.
The goat did lose. Haley, if you want to pick a character, you can.
Yo,
I know you're not really interested, but.
Yo, Haley, if I were you, I'd pick Omega Red.
Right now, Twist has the champion as Cable. And everyone's trying to dethrone her.
I'm telling you, I'm running back my fucking One Piece.
I'm waiting for the supposed Disney Mugen. Look, the Disney one sucked, alright? The Disney one sucked. Now, I tried.
Now, if it was DreamWorks, we have a different story.
Octo is upset about it, too.
I'm upset about there's no DreamWorks. Because we already know who I was going to pick. I was going to pick Poofs and Boots.
I will have to make the Disney one. By hand, and it'll take a while. So it might be next month's, or it might not be. Might be the month after that. I don't know yet. Don't bonk me.
I'm telling you, man, you should do like a Mugen, like, at the beginning of the month and not the end of the month. Because it gives you a variety. Yeah. Can't fucking pop!
Ow!
That run make me dumb!
That hurt, Haley. Oh, she gave me a lot of head, yeah. Fucking helped me with One Piece heads.
Hopefully, like, all of them was broke, because, yes.
But does not look like Magneto's doing any better, Cold.
God damn it, Magneto, you worthless piece of shit. This is why your family died! Ow!
I may change the regular gimme head to 100 and just have it, you know, so people can just spam it. That one I don't mind too much. Everyone hydrate!
H2O!
Hydrate, Akko. And the nut button spam.
So Haley, how's your day going? I hope it's going well. She's great on your side.
It's going well because she's spamming everything. All of them.
Because,
Cole, drink your alcohol.
Bitch, I'm already finished with that, bitch. I've been finished with that.
And then now we got Logan. Alright, Octo, are you ready for Logan? Y'all are about to be mind blown? What do you mean?
What? If you say y'all got a good place...
I ate a salad with dinner. What?
Okay, I must step into the fucking parallel universe now.
Haley ate a salad? But you're like
as official, I'm moving out of my mom's. I'm gonna go live with Yuki, y'all.
Angel said, "Oh, Octo has snacks."
So if people need me, I'm gonna be moving in with my girlfriend.
With no meat in it. Wow.
Okay, I need to know what the fuck was in that rum.
So Logan's doing better, but. Yeah, no. First round goes to the Cable.
Like I said, I like how Twist picks overpowered blows.
She does. Okay, I'm gonna try.
Alright,
you're gonna try.
I got this.
Oh, Joanna picking Colossus and Angel picking Nightcrawler. Okay.
I got this shit. I saw her power before. I believe in her. There.
Psylocke? Okay.
There's my belief, boys and girls.
The options are the people down below. And I'll show the characters that are still available. So who we have that are available this round right now are Storm. Did Rogue... No, Rogue's eliminated. That's right. Psylocke. Beast. Gambit. No, wait, no, hold on. Let me see. Since Cable was picked. Okay. So, yeah. Storm, Psylocke, Beast, Jean Grey, Gambit, Jubilee, Colossus, which is next, Nightcrawler, Dazzler, Professor X, Morph, Spiral, Omega Red, Sabretooth. That's it. Omega Red is the last one.
Damn.
Did I skip Beast?
No, I think Beast went and then got his shit wrecked.
Yeah, Beast got his ass beat. Yeah. Okay, so you got Storm, Beast so we got...
shit wrecked, like, his name was for
Rumpay. What's up, Octo?
Squishy, what do you want your offline thing to say?
What my one that says, the one that I have now says, basically.
Can we say nerd?
I don't remember.
You sent me a screenshot of it.
Oh, right.
Ah, my finger.
I wanted to pick Storm, but she wasn't on the list. Yeah, Storm is not on the list, Haley. Storm has been eliminated. I forgot Storm was eliminated. Okay, so Storm isn't on the list. So Haley, you'll have to pick somebody else. I know, I forgot Storm was eliminated. Arya picked Storm earlier and won once and then got eliminated.
Fucked up by who? Who holds the fucking
gray? Okay, okay.
You know, the most fucking green, the fucking gaslighting fucking mutant known to man.
Yeah, Spiral? Question mark. What is up with Cable, man? Holy shit.
He hates mutants, dude.
Obviously, this is where the place. This is Cable's area because he's got mutants in a fucking test tube.
Yes.
Wait, you didn't say Deadpool, but he's on the list. Deadpool is eliminated for this round because Cable has defeated him. The ones on the list are the ones that you can.
Yo, Cable,
are available.
Got this.
But if they have been eliminated by Cable, by the current champion, they are not available until the champion loses.
Yo, Cable, you got this. I believe in you. You're a very great person. You're a great fucking. I love your comic.
But like, if Colossus loses here, Colossus will not be available until Cable is defeated. Don't balk me and give me head. That hurts.
Haley, oh? This man has brain damage 24/7 already.
Colossus has been eliminated. Next up, we got Nightcrawler.
Oh, wimp. I'm sorry, what?
Good. I mean, good. Maybe Nightcrawler can actually beat Cable. Look, earlier when we were testing this out, Nightcrawler was a fucking OP motherfucker, alright?
Because we had him all probably like up to like 25.
Every character, every AI is at 25, 20 difficulty, okay?
I'm telling you, with each champion that goes up to 5 wins, we get up to 25.
Well, it'll up the champion too. You dingus. I can't do their individual difficulties. Awa, awa.
Again, your point.
Damusta, are you speaking Spanish over here?
Yet?
Can't find it. I just had
the mustache. Are you looking for your mustache?
Habla español.
The mustache. Are you gonna put a mustache on yourself? What are your eyes right now? What is that?
Yo, Nightcrawler kind of had it, but not really. I don't believe in him that much. I believe in more.
Oh, Nightcrawler, no.
And no, I'm not trying to jinx fucking Cable. Bullshit, this is... I like how it doesn't work for Cable. This is the bullshit, dude. Yo, Twitch, you should stop talking shit. That's all I gotta say. Please.
Twitch is being quiet as shit. She's like, I am the champion. I am reigning supreme. There's the mustache.
Talk the shit.
And now Octo has a mustache.
Every champion person has done it.
Oh boy.
Ornix has talked this shit. Panda has talked this shit.
Yeah.
The only one that has talked this shit and got away with it was fucking Octo. And I'm about to rectify that shit here in a minute.
With the Knuckles? Yeah. She talked all shit with Knuckles and still whooped ass.
All I gotta say is, people need to see me in Killer Mystique.
Come on, Nightcrawler! In the rain.
You got this, Cable.
Fuck him up. Yeah, that's right. Fuck him up, Cable. We believe in you, Cable.
Yes, you got this, Cable. You got this. You got this.
Oh my God, it's so close. It's so close right now. Shut up! Oh my
Jesus
God.
Fucking Christ.
Sorry.
Was that worth it?
Oh. 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 No.
God damn it.
God damn it, Octo.
Sorry.
So
you don't have to be
Octo
sorry. You don't have to be sorry. It's okay.
This is bullshit, dude.
And Haley, you spend Haley, you said Jean Grey, that's right. Jean Grey it is.
Question. So, Gambit's out, right?
Let me see, is Cable beating Gambit?
Oh, you got this motherfucker! Oh, yeah, anyway.
No, Cable is not beating Gambit, because remember you spammed earlier?
Oh, yeah. But I say, oh, yeah, by the way, I like how you skipped over mine, you bitch.
I skipped over yours. You spammed. Oh, yeah, Psylocke. I forgot.
Yeah, you dumbass with Psylocke, Spiral, then Jean Grey, you dumb fuck.
No, it's Jean Grey because she picked Storm and she had to redo it. Go check out all those people in the links. Wonderful people
if
in the community.
Jean Grey don't win this, I'm gonna be upset.
Jean Grey's only powerful part was Phoenix.
Yep.
And Phoenix has been eliminated so, after her. After her fucking.
Yeah, again. I'm just saying it out there. I like how fucking Twist picks that one powered motherfuckers. I'm just spitting out this kind
of. Hey, look, Arya picked Phoenix, which was really overpowered. Mm-hmm. All right, then let's see who else was it?
We got Marrow.
You picked Marrow. Ornix picked Silver Samurai, and then Twist picked Cable and Sentinel. Jean Grey is eliminated.
God damn.
Next we got Psylocke.
I'm telling you, up their difficulty, man.
It won't do any good.
It might make them smarter. Well, the opposing one's smarter.
It won't. It'll make Cable smarter too.
You don't know. It might make them dumber, but you know. There's hope and doubt there, you know, you never know, man. Man, I swear to God, Twist plans this shit. y'all think I'm crazy? Y'all think I'm conspiring against Twist? I'm not. Some bullshit.
Oh, so they're punching the air. We're kicking the air, Psylocke. Ninjutsu. Oh man.
Just hit and run, just hit and run. That's all she needs to do is hit and run, dude. But she's not doing that quite well.
Nope. She was fine earlier. Now she's just being dumb.
I pick them to become shit. But Marrow's like the only motherfucker that didn't become shit.
Pretty much, yeah.
And that was before I started believing in that motherfucker.
The Cable? Yeah, Cable's making work. God damn. Psylocke's just being stupid right now. Psylocke has been eliminated. Next we got Spiral.
Yo, if only we had another future man to fucking compete with this future Spirals man, but he got eliminated like very early on.
Yeah, yeah. Spiral is very jiggly.
It's her multiple arms, isn't it?
Not just the arms. Wait. Spiral is invisible for a minute. What's going on? Oh, there we go. Next is like, God damn it. Oh. Oh no, yeah.
So again.
It doesn't matter if we cheer for Cable. He doesn't, it doesn't work.
I know, man. He's from the future. He's doing a double negative, man. I'm telling you.
Come on, Spiral.
He's doing a double positive to where if he believes in himself, it works. This is bullshit.
God damn it, Spiral. Come on.
Summon the swords early and then do a combo into the swords, you dumb bitch.
He hit the swords out of the air. That's a good combo. That's a good combo. Keep doing it. Keep doing it. No!
So,
damn it.
Question.
Never mind.
Can we bring somebody back? Cause I believe there's a bad ass.
Nope.
Fuck.
So the people we got left are Beast, Gambit, Jubilee, Dazzler, Professor X, Morph, and Omega Red. Cable's going to the entire fucking roster.
You know what? For shits and fucking giggles.
My god. Omega Red. Octo, would you like to put in another character?
Oh, yeah.
I don't believe in
left, or we just
whoever. So Beast, Gambit, Jubilee, Dazzler,
no, I have more
Professor X, Morph, and that's it.
Fucking Morph. Goddamn Morph, dude.
He seems less likely, so I'm gonna go with it.
Jubilee, okay.
I
don't have any faith in Omega Red either.
Like, it's Omega Red, man. He's trash. He has no fucking coverage against fucking Cable. It's dumb as fuck.
What's funny is he has his own cables.
I hate you. No. No.
What are you spinning your cable for, dumbass? He literally stunned him and then spun his cable in front of him like a... Bro.
It was a taunt. He's getting cocky. It's his own fault for being that fucking dumb. I'm not gonna lie. Wow. All-time low, by the way, but I hope everybody knows this, because no, I fucking hate Omega Red. Omega Red is trash. He's trash. He's lower than low. He's basically weaker than Yamcha. That's what he is.
Well, just about everyone in the Marvel Verse is weaker than Yamcha. What do you mean?
Not fucking Iron Man. God Buster. Getting it out there.
Yeah. I don't know. Okay. Omega Red has a fucking drain ability. Why didn't you use that? Why haven't you been spamming that, bro? Quit whipping your fucking cable.
He sucks, he's trash, he doesn't know what he's fucking doing.
Quit whipping your goddamn cable. Like... Second round goes to Omega Red. Oh, okay.
Like, he's still trash, though. Like,
he sucks. He sucks pretty hard.
Like, I believe Pouar can beat him. It is Pouar. Okay? It's
yeah,
fucking Pouar.
I mean, yeah, probably.
The most non-combatant motherfucker in all of the fucking Z fighters.
No, technically Pouar can beat a lot of people. Just turn into their biggest fear.
Yeah.
You spinning your fucking cable in front of him like a dumbass. Omega Red is all. Omega Red is definitely out. He's got a fucking. Okay, whatever.
He doesn't
He's got two drain abilities where he can drain health and his special. And then we got Jubilee.
And people wonder why. When I played Marvel vs. Capcom, or was it X-Men the fucking fighting game? And why I didn't use Cable. That's the fucking reason.
I may have to do double team.
Yeah, because... No, who's left? Gambit and Professor X, you said?
Beast, Gambit, Dazzler, and Professor X. Yeah.
I'm going Gambit. Someone go Beast. We got this. We're gonna do it like in that one fucking new reboot. Go, but this time with Beast.
Jubilee, you're so fucking weak. What is up with that?
Most highest potential in all of fucking X. Jubilee fucking Lee is the weakest bitch out there.
Alright, so Gambit. Someone else should pick a character because that will be the double team. Professor X, okay. So it'll be Gambit.
Whoever after that fight then wins the true champion.
Yeah, whoever wins if the double team wins against the against Cable, then those two people will fight and whoever wins that will be the forever winner.
Fucking care if it's me or fucking syrup. I don't fucking care. As long as we
just want a dethrone twist.
Yes, I don't fucking care. It's basically a Broly situation at the point.
Just got a dethrone twist, man.
Yo, we need a fuse. Gambit X, let's go.
Oh god. Okay, yeah. Jubilee has been eliminated. Twist just says LOL. Damn. So we got Gambit. Oh, wait. Gambit and Professor X. All right, Twist, are you ready? Twist is just sitting here enjoying our moment in the fucking throne, bro.
I'm getting my throne, bro. I don't care how I do. I don't care about stab a bitch.
And Cable. You know what? I'm surprised no one actually did pick Professor X. He probably could have handled it on his own. Is fucking Cable gonna beat both of them? Nope. First round goes to the double team.
Woo! We gotta jump him.
Eclipse said hello, Octo.
Hello.
See, that's what we had to do. We gotta do the fucking gender. We had to jump. I wish we could have done that for fucking Knuckles, but no. Nobody wanna fucking jump. Nah. Y'all wanted fucking Octo to fucking win.
Ooh.
Yes, I am salty. Alright, so fucking all y'all.
How did you get that font?
It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground!
No, you don't have the high ground.
Are you dead?
Yeah, Cable won the second round.
God damn it.
Actually, Eclipse, Twist has the high ground right now.
Okay, so I'm gonna need y'all to think of ways you can fuck him up. Thank you very much.
God. He's beating the boat.
Fucking damn it. Okay, I think we're gonna have to triple team this bitch.
You can't, it's only double team.
Fucking damn it. Getting Beast! Who else we have left?
Is Beast!
Alright,
Beast and Dazzler! Beast and Dazzler! I forgot about Dazzler.
Yeah, I'm picking. Oh!
Oh! Professor X clutch! No! Damn it. Professor X almost clutched it.
Almost counts for horseshoes.
Okay, I'm doing the last two. You don't even have to redeem it.
They're the
last two on the roster. We've never had this happen before. I love it, by the way, Octo.
What the fuck is going on? I swear I stepped into a parallel universe when I woke up today. When I woke up after the fucking fever dream and bullshit that fucking panda hit me through.
I didn't expect this at all. I hate Cable.
Panda, I blame you. Panda, I hope you know I blame you for this bullshit. Ever since that Made in Abyss bullshit, I blame you. Nothing makes sense no more.
Oh, Beast is down and only Dallas was left.
Let's go, Cable. Let's go, Cable. Let's go.
Oh, you did the ow ow.
Let's go.
Ow ow.
Let's go.
I have a bunch of free ones. Like in the soundboards.
This fucking sucks. This sucks.
Wes, how does it feel to probably be the only person in the history of Mugen? Ow! Ow!
Extreme noses pounces on you.
Ooh, you're so warm. You were not expecting that, were you?
No. I was like, did one of my sound redeems go off?
But yeah, Twist, how does it feel to, be the only person in Mugen history, since I've been doing it, to body the entire roster?
I'm a Bebop and Blueberry.
Bebop and Blueberry. Cable has lost the second round!
That's what fucking happened. I stopped believing in people. That's the fuck that happened. You know, if I unplug my cable, you think that might give him less power?
God damn it. You talk about me? You talking about me? Sarah said he's lost all hope.
Yes, I have. I have too, Sarah. Don't worry, you're not alone, my friend. You are not alone.
Oh, yeah, I have too. I mean, Beast died again.
God damn it, Beast! this is that bullshit. Bump, bump, ba-da-da.
Pickers, would you quit licking me, sir? I love you, buddy, but...
Darling, stand by me. This is that bullshit.
Darling, stand by me. What is this Dance Dance Revolution shit? What's going on? Never mind. Cable is victorious, and Cable.
Bullshit! Rub it back in one piece.
Cable has eliminated the entire roster. But what I want to do is put him up against Bishop real quick to see who's the better one.
See who's the better future man.
Bishop was the first champion who got eliminated, and he almost bodied half of them. So I just want to see who's better.
They're both from the same future.
Yeah.
He does no damage to Cable. Oh, never mind. My dude, my guy.
It's that fucking Viper Beam is what's doing it. He spams the Viper Beam. Wow. Almost every single character got so close to beating him. Some even won a round and almost won against him, but then he fucking made a comeback every time. I don't understand.
He can see
even in the double battle, both double battles, they won a round and got him close to death, and then lost. Bishop won the second round. Oh, I forgot I had to pause.
God damn, Panda. This is why you're not in charge of most things.
I mean, it still could be anyone's game.
You say that and we fucking die.
Yep, I jinxed it. I just jinxed it. Oh, wait, no. No. Bishop wins!
The fuck?
Bishop wins!
This is a bullshit, dude! This is
well,
a
twist.
Bullshit.
Twist, you can revel in your victory. You have reigned supreme. You were the only one in Mugen history since we've been doing it that has beaten the entire roster. All she says is yay.
So, we're running back One Piece, right? That's what I'm hearing. We're running One Piece.
We'll run some of them back, yeah, eventually, yeah.
No banning Katakuri. Fuck you.
Oh, we'll see. We'll see.
So I go, yeah, at least I win.
But here, I'm going to do my streaming thing. I'll be right back.
I can breathe.
So, guys, thank you for coming in, and I appreciate you all for participating. We had a fun time.
Oh,
great Mugen.
Don't say it.
Appreciate you all.
No, it was not.
Let's find someone to raid.
God damn it.
We're going to raid Tundra. Actually, you know what? We're going to raid Sakura Sky. They're playing Valorant. If you are a follower, go ahead and copy down this raid message. And if you are a subscriber, copy down this raid message and
Fuck yeah.
Show some love to Sakura.
That's something I've never seen before.
She has a very cute model. Octo, not yet. thank you for stopping by, Joanna. I appreciate you all. As you as well, Octo, I appreciate you, and Cutie Angel, Twist, yep, and Syrup as well. Thank you guys so much. Starting next week, we'll be doing the 2 days a week Final Fantasy 16. We'll be starting the DLC, so yay. And I'll see you guys Sunday morning. I'll see you guys Sunday morning at 8 a.m. 8 a.m. Eastern for some Legend of Dragoon. Thank you for the behind the scenes head pats. And talk to you guys later. Bye bye.